had to sing the songs, the Beatles songs. So.
How many?
I've just seen a face that I can't forget. Can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just a girl for me and I want all the world
I
to see we met.
Sing, Crystal.
Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way. Might have never been aware, but as it is, I'm going to you know.
Sing.
Die, I don't want to sing.
I'm sick of doing this, man.
No, you have to.
No, I really am. I don't want to do this anymore.
You have to. You have to act out a scene from it.
You can't just sit and sing.
Get over there. Get over there. But they're not. Daniel. Go ahead.
Just like, show the room.
Would you?
Like, the room
and,
like,
Daniel. Yeah, just like, oh. Look at how cool this little room is. We're in like,
we're in a closet at school.
And this is like the little cool loungy
room. It's a loungy closet at school.
It can't be sideways, really.
And yeah, it can. And
there's a little mirror over here.
What do you want
to
do?
And it's really cool because like our teacher was doing this. Okay. Talk to you.
So we're villains for this channel on
act out a scene from the movie.
Stunning seven, stunning seven, stunning seven. Just kidding.
I'm still putting that on there.
Just put it in like that's her new thing. She can just have it like every time it comes on.
Stunning seven, stunning seven, stunning seven.
Okay.
With Tara.
You'd be like, my name
that
is
beautiful blonde
Tara.
Girl.
Yeah.
It's just
it's so unique.
Wrist Rocker, we love you. You're
say Wrist Rocker 11.
Wrist Rocker
11.
11.
Yes, we love you. It's hilarious.
So yeah, Across the Universe is really...